You have to be burning with an idea or a problem or a wrong that you want to make right. If you're not passionate enough from the start, you'll never stick it out. Steve Jobs. Everyone looks at things and gets excited. Whether we watch a movie, that inspires us. Whether or not we're just walking down the street and we see someone skateboarding and we think, wow, that's cool, I want to build a skateboard. Or we see something on TV and we see someone win a Super Bowl and we're thinking, wow, football, NFL, that's what I want to do. So no matter what level you're at, no matter what age you're at, every single day that we wake up, we see things that gets us jacked up. We see things that spark something within our brains. I don't know if it's lightning shocks our head or these neurons start going off, but we get excited about things. But the difference is one word, passion. Are you truly passionate about it? Because if something gets you excited, but you're not genuinely passionate where it's your love, it's what you want to fight for, you're not gonna stick it out. It's even in the same relationships. You date someone, you like them, they're attractive, they're beautiful, they have a great body, they have all that stuff, but you're not truly passionate about that person. Eventually, you two are gonna go your separate ways. Same thing with business. You can look at an industry and says, wow, look at this industry, it makes so much money. Wow, look at this industry, it's blowing up. But if it's not your passion and you're just attracted at that time because of the money it was making at that particular moment, again, you're gonna lose interest and you're never gonna stick it out. If you wanna stick something out, you must absolutely have passion. Thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed what you learned today, don't forget to push like and share the video with everyone you know. If you have any questions for me, ask me on Twitter or Instagram at @ShuMJames. New motivational videos every single day go live on my Facebook page, The Official James Shu. Subscribe to my YouTube channel at @ShuMJames for exclusive content that you can only find there. And I'll see everybody tomorrow.